just levitate.
Hey, yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things.
Oh dear, that's not good. I feel the need to say the F word now.
The scrub's checking me and his game is kinda weak. And I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't get with no deadbeat ass, so
no. Oh, this is nice, this is nice.
So I see y'all just letting anybody
see, I
in
knew
here.
You was gonna...
Hey! Don't y'all start that in here. Y'all better not.
Bored, boring, dull, tedious, annoying, backache, armache, cramp, miserable.
Hey guys, I'm going to teach you how to be a show jumper. We're going to start off with tack, so make sure you've got some bling bling. Your saddle should be worth at least 5k. You also need some fancy stirrups. I've got these red ones. Obviously, you've got to have sheepskin. Sheepskin. You need to have a matching outfit. And a nice hat. It's got to be worth £300 minimum. If you don't have any of these, you are parvo. You've got to make sure you ride with the stirrups extra short, like so. With me demonstrating a jump position. And you've got to over jump, basically lay on their neck like that. Oh, perfect. I'm so good. Next, you must shout at your groom for not wearing a matching outfit and then fire them.
5'2 with some attitude. It's all good, cause honestly, I think it's kinda cute.
You're in the friend zone now. It's from Neverland. You.
Why, I don't wanna be anywhere else.
Wait, I'll see you later. I have to go now. Yes, I have to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. You gotta go inside. Yes. You gotta go inside. Excuse me.
Roasting horse breeds, part 5. Alright, first we've got the Pony of the Americas. Let me tell you, I used to lease one and he was the devil incarnate, like actual Satan. Still love him to death though. 10 out of 10. The Acoltique literally looks like the girl who bullied you ruthlessly in high school and then later went on to become a nurse. 4 out of 10. I literally can't even say anything bad about the Marwari. I mean, look at him. Funky little dude. 10 out of 10. Halflingers are the meanest little sons of bitches you will ever meet. They do have nice hair though. 5 out of 10. I'm not sure whose idea it was to crossbreed two of the biggest crackheads of the horse world, but now we've got the Anglo-Arab, so that's cool, I guess. 7 out of 10, though. Pasifinos are thick as hell, and their funkiness levels are absolutely off the charts. What's not to love? 8 out of 10. Honestly, I can't even think of a single mean thing to say about mules because, like, they're literally flawless and perfect in every single way, and they're good at everything. 1,000,000 out of 10.
Thank you.
Horseback Rider Edition. Put a finger down if you've ever worn your riding clothes in public. Put a finger down if you forgot to take off your helmet after riding. Put a finger down if you've ever been stepped on by a horse. Put a finger down if you own more than 5 saddle pads. Put a finger down if you love going to the tack store. Put a finger down if you've ever cried in a lesson. Put a finger down if you forgot your course. Put a finger down if you've ever been left behind over a jump. Put a finger down if you've gone to a horse camp. Put a finger down if you've ever gotten lost on a trail ride.
Easy no, no need fi go down. Rock that, run that, this how we frown. Easy no, you need fi go down. Easy no, no need fi go down. Rock that, run that, this how we frown.
And just levitate.